CNN reporter shouts, "Are you a racist?" at Trump while honoring MLK. Watch how he responds. A smug CNN reporter thought she was going to take a stand against President Donald Trump, but she ended up falling square on her face. In fact, it was all caught on video as CNN's April Ryan asked President Trump if he was a racist while he was honoring Martin Luther King Jr., and you have to see how he responds to believe it. President Donald Trump has been catching flack all day after a report indicated that he allegedly referred to a few places around the world as shitholes. Now, it doesn't take a genius to see that some places are more civilized and advanced than others, but as long as the left can use something to attack Trump, liberals are more than happy to put up a fuss, even if they are complaining about the truth. After all, it only takes a quick trip to Google to see that Trump is right. According to the popular search engine, the definition of shithole is an extremely dirty, shabby, or otherwise unpleasant place. That sounds exactly like many countries people are trying to leave by the thousands in order to come to America, doesn't it? The other thing that proves Trump right is the fact that, with all those people leaving, no one is lining up to move to those places. Why? Because they are shitholes, period. Of course, liberals want to focus on their belief that the term is unpresidential, but as Mad World News previously reported, former President Barack Obama used similar language while describing the situation in Libya, calling it a shit show, and liberals didn't make a fuss over his colorful words. Although their current attacks aren't doing that much in terms of hurting President Trump, they've begun to show just how desperate they are by shifting claims to now include the allegation that his shithole remark proves that Trump is racist. Arguing that the main population of the places that Trump allegedly referred to as shitholes consists of mainly black and brown people, they say this is an indication that the president is a racist. Too bad for them, they couldn't be more wrong, and Trump blew up their racist narrative today. With Martin Luther King Jr. Day on Monday, Trump recently held a ceremony honoring the famed civil rights activist. Making liberals cringe the most, though, is the fact that he was in the company of Martin Luther King Jr.'s nephew and was surrounded by black people the entire time. Despite that reality, CNN showed up to do what they do best, humiliate themselves as they attempted an attack on President Trump. According to the Daily Caller, as Trump concluded the event, reporters shouted a number of questions at his back, including one from Urban Radio Network White House correspondent and CNN contributor April Ryan. According to Edge Review, reporters screamed, "Mr. President, will you give an apology for the statement yesterday? Mr. President, did you refer to African nations as shitholes? Mr. President, are you a racist? Mr. President, will you respond to these serious questions about the statement, sir?" President Donald Trump would leave both everyone in the room and the nation shocked with his response, and it's one you have to see to believe. Clearly shown in the footage, President Donald Trump showed nothing but true class as he didn't even dignify the intentionally incendiary questions with an answer. In fact, other people in the room were disgusted with how rude April Ryan was being and could be heard expressing just that. Throwing yet another entitled temper tantrum, Ryan shouted even louder as someone told her that she was taking things too far, saying she wasn't talking to them, but rather to Trump. The left is falling apart, and CNN is a prime example for anyone who needs one. We are seeing childishness at unprecedented levels, and it's really a bad look for people claiming that someone else is in the wrong. A little word to the wise: when someone is honoring the man who single-handedly represents the civil rights movement, don't call that person a racist. It just makes you look desperate and pathetic.